Let me tell you, yesterday I went to see a phenomenal show. It's the work of Japanese artist Tetsuya Ishida. His paintings are kind of eerie, but really, really cool. His work is a commentary on Japanese society. He paints people looking all lost in big cities, blending in with machines. His work is super detailed, and when you look at it, you kind of get this creepy feeling of being alone, even when surrounded by all this tech and city life. It's one of the best shows I've seen this year. Let me know in the comments what you think.